So, in this remarkable account of a life lost and found, Sonya S. Molina aims to provide hope and healing for anyone who has suffered from sexual abuse. Sonya's powerful story details her early encounters with the predators who caused her life to spin out of control. To cope and survive, she stuffed her emotions deep within and tried to medicate her feelings with lovers and drugs. But the ache in the pit of her stomach never went away, until she found the tools necessary to say goodbye to her broken past, release the evils that dwelled inside, and, most importantly, allow forgiveness to take flight. Wait, no, allow forgiveness to, yeah. Frank and heartfelt, the night before Jesus lays bare the ocean deep hurt that led to promiscuity, to abortions, and depression. And it explores the frustrating dynamics within our culture that make acknowledging and combating sexual abuse by loved ones so difficult. But as Sonya eventually discovers, there is a medicine available to all of us that can help us deal with our troubled past. It is the simple yet potent message of the Bible. Allow Jesus to show you the way. Let the Holy Spirit empower you to be obedient to the Word of God and experience the power of God to change your life in the nightmare before Christmas. Before Jesus. I think it's a book. So, about the author. Sonya Molina is a prophet and an intercessor. She is the leader of Women's Ministries and Women's Retreats. Sonya is the widow of the late Dr. Anthony L. Molina Sr. She has 4 children and 7 grandchildren. She lives in Montgomery, Alabama. Her email is ssmolina82@gmail.com. Cost is $15 plus $4 shipping for the autographed copy of the book. Cash app is SWRSHIPR or Zelle.com at 334-315-5863. Thank you.